There's a varsity basketball game at Strom Thurmond tomorrow from 6 p.m. to 9 p.m.
Wednesday, December 2nd, is an early release day, meaning we will dismiss at 11:30 a.m.
The Airport Drama Department will be showing a play, Junie B. Jones and Jingle Bells, Batman Smells, on Thursday and Friday at 7 p.m. in the auditorium. Tickets are $5 from any cast member and $7 at the door.
Interim reports will be going out on Friday during second block.
Varsity basketball will play on Friday at White Knoll High School from 6 p.m. to 9 p.m.
The wrestling team will be participating in the PSC Invitational at Irmo at 6 p.m. on Friday, spanning through the following Saturday.
This Saturday is detention day, scheduled from 9 a.m. to 12 p.m. Don't miss this Saturday detention if you're scheduled for it.
Saturday is also the first Adopt-a-Highway cleanup of the 2015-2016 school year. It will take place at 10 a.m. and last until 10:30 a.m. Know that this is the rescheduled event from October that was canceled due to the floods.
Don't forget to sign up for your Eagle Plus intervention blocks for the week, as the break may have thrown off this routine.
$50 for you, Paxton.
Thank you. You're the best ever. What would we do without you? Man, these are awesome. If you'd like to buy one, they're only $1 at 511 or Miss Reamer. They come with a note and a candy cane, and you can send them to whoever you want.
Okay, my seniors, they participated in a color competition. We finished going over the color chapter. So I decided to give them a friendly competition between each other. So they did a lot of the actual techniques that they just learned, decolorizing the hair, and they put actual different colors on it. And with that being said, I told them with the competition they would win a good prize. So we have 12 students, and those were the mannequins that they displayed. And our winner was number 11, which was Asia Weston.
Asia, how do you feel about your win?
I was kind of excited, but I wasn't expecting that I was going to win. I wanted to do something different, do a twist on half blonde, half brown, like a Cruella de Vil type of thing, and make it retro.
Tell me, how do you feel about this class?
This class is awesome. I feel like it's something that everybody can try, and they let you do a bunch of different things. So it's for everybody.
Yeah, you learn a lot of stuff like cuts, colors, curls, like a lot. It's fun.
Mercedes, what do you do in this class?
Well, you learn about your skin and different colors, and I don't know, just a bunch of stuff that you normally wouldn't learn out in regular school.
Star, how did you get into this class?
Well, I signed up my sophomore year to be in my junior year, and for my junior year, it's like, it's a two-year class, so you take your junior and your senior year. For the end of your senior year, you'd be able to get a license, like going to field of cosmetology.
Jacqueline, isn't this a class that you recommend other people take?
I would recommend it because after high school, you automatically get to go into a salon. So I would definitely recommend it because Ms. Alkins does a good job with diversity and everything. So it's really fun.
All right, so I'm here with Edwin. What role are you playing in the play, Edwin?
I'm Herb in our Christmas play.
All right, and you're a senior, right?
Yes, senior
squad. Boom. All right, so is this your first play?
Yes, this is in fact my first play.
So what's the best part about performing in this show so far?
I would say the best part about performing in any show for that matter is being able to take, not necessarily, you kind of take the person who you're trying to act and you can almost put their life in with yours. Like, I'm reenacting Herb, which is Junie B's best friend, and I get to literally act like I'm Herb instead of just acting like Edwin every day. It kind of gets kind of...
All right, I'm here with Janie Driggers.
Hello, Janie. How are you?
Good. How are you?
I'm doing pretty good myself. So what role do you play in the play this year?
I play Junie B. Jones.
Sweet.
It's pretty cool.
And what grade are you in?
I'm in the 11th grade.
Sweet. All right. What gave you the inspiration to audition for this play?
The cast, because the cast's like my favorite thing. And Stillwell.
God loves Stillwell. All right, how many other full-length performances have you done?
5, including this one.
Nice, it's impressive. How has your relationship with them progressed so far?
I'd say that it's grown a lot. We've become like a family, really close friends. I know that we have each other's back.
Awesome. Well, thank you for joining me today.
Stop.
I'm here with
it
Matt.
Is awesome.
What role do you play in the play?
Jose.
And what grade are you in?
9th grade.
9th grade, alright. What is the best part about performing the show so far?
Probably just
meet new people and have friends.
Cammie Stuhl.
Hi, Cammie.
Hi.
What role do you play in the play?
I play Miss Toot, the music teacher.
That's a very unfortunate name.
It is. It is, yes. And what grade are you in?
I am a senior. So how many plays have you been in?
This show is my 7th since I've been at Airport. So.
You've been in a play every year?
Both plays every year? Yes.
That's quite the streak you've got there.
Thanks.
What's the best part about performing this play so far?
This is the funniest show that I've ever been in. Like, this is seriously the funniest out of all 4 years that I've been in Airport drama. So.
Awesome. I'm excited now. How has your relationship with the cast progressed so far?
I love them. They taught me how to knit.
They taught you how to knit?
Yeah.
It sounds like you guys are like a really big family. It's what I've been hearing so far.
We're close-knit. Get it? Because they taught me how to knit.
Cut the film. Thank you for joining me.
You're welcome.
Santa is busy making our toys, like everybody's, even mine. He's making mine. You can get your pictures made with him for $5, and it'll help AHS Multimedia go compete at nationals. So just come, like you gotta go. Like you can get some candy canes and everything. Just get your picture made. Just help us. Come on. Oh, yes, hey, I'm back. Buddy be up here, okay? And I'm back. I brought these candy grams that I bought for $1 that you can get in room 511 and from any multimedia student here at AHS, and you can buy them for $1, like I said, $1, like that's $1, and you can just sign them anonymously, say anything that you want to say, send them to a teacher, a best friend, a girlfriend, because my girlfriend's going to get one, so you should send one to your girlfriend or boyfriend or just anything. Like, send it to an animal by all means. Just buy one. And they'll be turned into whoever that you signed it to, like, wanted to go to before Christmas break. So just go buy one. Like, who wouldn't buy one? You get a candy cane. Merry Christmas, everybody. And just have a happy holidays, Thanksgiving, everything. Go eat. And don't forget, Santa's watching.